deflected by the stick of Adam Fox. Fox, again, doesn't have his stick as it's played back. And a goal! Deflected in front!
Motley got it, number 23 for Cornell. Deflected it right at the doorstep. The Harvard goal.
Barron trying to pick it free. Left circle comes out with it. Barron back up top. McCray through the screen into the glove of Lackey.
Nice save by Lackey right there.
Ahead. Kerfoot to the red line. Slides it ahead for Shore. Shore left circle in front for Floodstrand. Kicked aside by Galata. And the puck into the left corner. Andreev over skates. Loose left circle. Ted Sterrett. Sterrett gets it back to Donaldson. In front for Vanderlei. Wrister saved by Lackey. Bobbling the rebound. Still loose. And now behind the cage. Marino has it. Marino comes into the forecheck. Knocks it loose. Barron back to Caldas. Up top. Drifting left side through the screen. Deflected. Mullen waving it into the paint. And the save made by Lackey. Whistle as it's covered up. It did squirt loose after the whistle. But frees it. Gossage going back up top. Looking for Walsh. It was deflected. But makes its way to the sophomore defenseman. Now Dornbach with it. Stop. Shoot. Saved by Galata. Zerner Gossage turns and fires and scores, tying it up at one apiece. Play the puck up along the right side wall and into the neutral zone. Sends in Dornbach. In front, the tip and the score by Bowlby. Rathbone to Bowlby, and Harvard takes its first lead of the game. It's 2-1. Into the right corner off the deflection. Nuttall in front, right circle for Sterrett. Back to Donaldson. His shot save. Rebound, Vanderland. Another save by Lackey. That time from his side, kicking. Using the net, trying to get by Betts. He does. Passes to Krusko. Center ice feed sends in Bedini with a step. Bedini, tough angle chance. Kicked aside by Galita. Nice job by McCray to recover. Works it ahead off the skate of Rigish. Andre able to keep it in. Rigish has it. Cross ice feed. Barron lines up and shoots. The save by Lackey. Comes at the challenge and takes it away for Morgan Barron. And looks to center. Dornbach takes it away and clears into the Cornell zone. It's a foot race taken by Bowlby. Bowlby backhand chance and a goal. Bowlby with his second of the game, giving Harvard a 3-1 lead. Liam Motley, and that one will do it. So Harvard, four straight goals, a 4-1 victory as the Crimson take.